Well, good afternoon, everyone, and a very warm welcome to St. Andrew's Cathedral on this lovely sunny day. If you're visiting for the first time, these recitals happen every Saturday of the year, 52 weeks, and are followed by some light refreshments in the side aisle, for which you're very welcome to stay. On the back of your programme, you'll find a list of the upcoming concerts. Next week, we're delighted to be joined by David Smith, former professor of music at the university here, and he'll be doing some organ improvisations, of which he is quite the master of. So I hope you can join us for that. Today, it's a pleasure to welcome the University of Aberdeen Chamber Choir. We're going to be singing for you some contemporary choral music, sacred choral music, composed by current students and former students of the university. Please welcome today's performers.
obviously the mocking rhyme text is depicts the crying of Ragnar as Herod decides to slay all the boys up to 2 years of age in Bethlehem. And what happened 2 years ago was that we started seeing all this imagery of men separated from their wives and from their sisters, and mothers separated from their sons, as they were forced to stay in Ukraine and fight, whereas their partners could escape and get to safety. And so the analogy to Rocco's weeping is quite imminent there. So that's boxing round.
Oh. The subject matter of the text deals with Christ obviously being compared to flowers in many types of poetry, symbolizing birth and rebirth, etc. But really looking at Mary's role as the mother of Christ. This piece was written for somebody who's very dear to me as a Christmas gift. This person's father growing up was, among many things, a very accomplished gardener, and used to bring her little crowns made of roses on his way home from work. And he passed away when she was still quite young. So this piece was written in his memory to honor his own little rose.
Oh,
There's a slight change to the programme. We're not going to be singing a song to David by Ed Jones. Sorry if you came especially to hear this. We will be singing it on Thursday, though. It's just a bit too hard for today. We will be replacing it with a piece called Alleluia, Christus Resurrexit by the English composer Colin Mulvey.
Thank you.
recital today. You can hear the same programme again, plus a few extra bonus pieces at the Cowdery Hall on Thursday lunchtime this week at 12:45, if you're interested. We finish off with one final piece by Sarah Rimkus, who is a student of the university a few years ago, and it's the setting of Martyr Day.